traveling, I found the What's Gone Well Today card extremely helpful, because sometimes you're at a loss in terms of how to start a new conversation and get to a deeper place, and it was just a good kind of cheat sheet to look at and to figure out how you can build bridges between people and have a really good and interesting conversation.